Assalamu alaikum, peoples. Assalamu alaikum. Shalom. Hotel. Power to my people that scattered all of the four corners of this planet we call Earth. This is Azakar bringing it to you. Man, I'm looking at my face, man. I lost a lot of fluid off my face, and I'm going to continue to do so. I can see my dimples and shit coming back. Yeah, that was all that bad eating and, you know, not taking proper care of myself. Got to clean out the arteries and what all that. You know how that go, black man and black woman. Do me a favor, y'all. Y'all like this video, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. You will be notified every time I drop any type of content. Man, yeah, I left my water in the car, man. I got to come and get my water right quick. But right quick while I'm out here, man, I got a story I need to tell y'all. Ain't I hell? Well, yo, I'm going to leave a link in the description box. It's by the Tiger King, man. He says that black lives matter. It needs to demand a prison reform. You feel me? Yeah, the Tiger King. Y'all know who the Tiger King is. The man that had that little series on Netflix, you know, that raised so many millions and had the little, the girl had her arm bitten off. Motherfuckers had their legs bitten off and all that. But Joe, he still remains the same. The same. And you know what? He also called the prison system is the American slave trade. God damn, boy. Motherfuckers is going in because, you know, he's serving a 22-year sentence for plotting to kill rival zoo owner Carolyn Baskin. So it's a long history into that shit. You feel me? But, yeah, like this video, y'all. Share and subscribe, man. Share and subscribe. Said that they, you know, we got a lot of attention right now as far as black people. And the world is yours. And, you know, y'all trying to take the black take the police off the streets. Well, I tell you what, we got a movement right now, and you need to take advantage of it. And you need to get the soldiers in the right spot and be strategic with it. Real talk. And I'm for whatever. Basically, I'm for with CTC. Cut that damn check. I want some land. You know how it is. Let's get what we owe. It is what it is. So, you know, he also talk about trying to get, you know, the lying politics out of it. Get the officials out of office because they don't do nothing but lie on police reports and shit like that. But yeah, like this video, share and subscribe. I'm leaving a link in the description box, man. Yeah, Tiger King, man, he is with the Black Lives movement. That's what I'm saying, man. Hey, this place is it's everywhere, man. The Black Lives Matter movement is everywhere and it's hot. And the Tiger King said, "Yo, let's get in there. You can reform the prison, reform, so I can get my ass about this motherfucker." But do me a favor, y'all. Y'all like this video, share and subscribe. Hit the notification bell. You'll be notified every time I drop content. Peace. And a bottle of Hagrees, baby. Uncle Bobby B, baby. Uncle Bobby B.